Hello everyone, welcome back to the tenorshare channel. Recently, many friends have reported that they have encountered problems such as fast battery consumption or poor battery performance after updating to iOS 26. In this video, I will show you some tips and personal suggestions to extend the battery life of your device and prevent excessive battery consumption. Without further ado, let's get started. Method 1. Change battery settings. Let's start by changing the battery settings. To do this, open the Settings app on your device. Tap the battery option. Now, turn on the switch for the low power mode option. Next, tap the charging option. Here, find the optimized battery charging option. Turn it on. This will help keep your battery healthy in the long run. Method 2. Adjust automatic brightness. Find display and brightness in iPhone settings. Turn on the automatic brightness adjustment function and turn on dark mode, which can usually save you a lot of power. Method 3. Turn off background refresh and location services. Open iPhone settings. Click General, find background app refresh, and turn off the background refresh function of some infrequently used apps. It can reduce the automatic power consumption of some apps in the background. Then return to settings, find privacy and security, and turn on location services. Here, you can turn off location services for unnecessary apps to reduce power consumption. Method 4. Use Reiboot standard repair to clear system cache. If your phone still loses power quickly after optimizing with the above tips, then we can try using Reiboot standard repair function, which can clear cache and alleviate power consumption. It's very simple. Just connect your iPhone to a computer, then open Reiboot, click Start Repair, select Standard Repair, and then downgrade the recovery firmware according to the software prompts. It won't clear your data, but it can quickly clean up system garbage and optimize underlying parameters and significantly improve battery life without downgrading. Is power consumption still serious? If the above method still cannot alleviate the problem, it may be due to the current instability of iOS 26 beta or abnormal power consumption of old models. I suggest that you downgrade the system to iOS 18 first and wait for the subsequent optimization of iOS 26 or the release of the official version in September before upgrading. You can also use Reiboot to downgrade. As before, connect the iPhone to the computer. In Reiboot, you can see the option to upgrade or downgrade iOS. Click it and you can choose to downgrade and then download the firmware according to the prompts. However, before downgrading, it is best to back up the data in advance to prevent data loss. That's it. If you like this content, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on the bell. Learn more iOS tips. See you next time.